I'm Dirk Nowitzki. I'm thinking I'm about to turn 33. I'm surrounded by old players. This is my last shot.
Everybody understands his work ethic and his focus and his dedication to what he does. Everybody can appreciate that.
This is the most complete Dirk Nowitzki that we've seen at any point in time in his career. So I think Dirk recognizes the magnitude of this moment and will play accordingly.
Everybody wears all black. That's our ritual and close our games. Gotta get it done.
Since the start of the postseason, the Mavericks have said the time is now. Well, the time can be now for their veteran team, so many of them so accomplished in their NBA history, but none owning an NBA championship.
We know we have a great chance. We don't want to go to game seven, so we've got to give it all tonight.
The Mavericks are looking focused and ready as they're one win away from their championship dreams.
The favorite Miami Heat, one loss away from a bitter ending to their season.
It's by any means necessary, man.
Yeah, right.
Simple as that. Bring it on in, man. Here we go.
Go
dominate on three. One, two, three.
Dominate! Welcome to the American Airlines Arena for game six of the 2011 NBA Finals.
Ready for the anthem. Ready 15. Walking them up. Take 15. Ready dash. Insert.
Chalmers right corner to James with six on the clock. Takes a three. And hits. So James hits a three to break the seal on this one.
The perfect start for LeBron James and Miami.
Composure, all right? Composure. Play through this. Play through this.
Here's Terry driving on Miller. Down the lane, under and up, and scores it with a scoop shot.
For the Mavs, they've got to keep the foot on the throttle.
Turns the corner down the lane and will lob it up for Chandler, who throws it down.
Rea has been unstoppable getting into the paint. Stevenson sets, puts up another, knocks it down again.
The Mavericks have their first double-digit lead of the series as Eric Spoelstra takes a timeout.
We are tough enough to get this. Right?
Chandler blocked by Wade, and back with it comes Chalmers.
Out on the wing, House for three.
Got it! And Miami leads by two
14-0.
In the midst of a 14-0 run.
Boy, as Terry turned it around last couple of games, hit some huge shots, especially down the stretch of the two wins in games four and five.
Terry to drive to the basket on Eddie House and connect.
14 points in 14 minutes off the bench.
Wide open three, bang, Terry! Oh, he's shooting lights out, and Miami is pinning nearly.
Second half, it's just got to be a relentless defensive effort. Our offense will take care of itself.
Marion, the offensive rebound, and took it away from Wade, which you don't see very often.
Miami getting beaten up again to start the third period.
Way to hang in. Way to hang in. Everybody rebound. Way to respond.
You look at the body language, and it looks like a heavyweight champ that realizes he's held on too long. He's in trouble.
Nowitzki open for the three. He got it from downtown.
They're 10 of 20 from three-point range.
Well, we got to have mental stability and stay the course. It's going to be a long 12 minutes, guys. Long 12 minutes.
Dallas has been the team that has owned the fourth quarter in this series.
Screen by Dirk driving right into the lane. High floater, scoop shot, good!
What a playoffs this young man has had.
No double team, left hand dribble, and he gets to the rim, and he finishes as he hit the deck as well.
They can smell it and sense it.
Oh, yeah.
Throughout the playoffs, Nowitzki elevating his status amongst the NBA's greats and leading this team.
Jumper, got it, Nowitzki!
Just a different Dallas team, gritty, tough, and now they're ready to celebrate a championship.
The Mavericks have scaled the NBA playoff mountain and have planted their flag. They are the NBA champions for 2010-2011.
Come here, Jet! Come here, Jet!
He did it, baby! He did it! Oh, I love you!
For the first time in franchise history, the Dallas Mavericks have won the NBA championship. And the MVP of this series, Dirk Nowitzki.
Championship! Bam! Bam!
It's a sweet joy, sweet vindication. And I'll never forget this day.
Third time's a charm. It's a dream.
This is what it's about right here.
It took me 12 years to get this. I'm not letting it go.
It feels amazing now to know that nobody can ever take this away from us again. And for 1 year, we're the best team that was out there. That feels amazing.
I am proud of this group. An extremely hardworking group that did sacrifice and do all the right things to put yourself in a position to win the whole thing. We just did.
Here we go. Right in the middle, everybody. Smiles.
Yeah. Well, you're the original number six. That's the only reason why I wear this number.
Thank you.
It was a night to remember.
Our dream became a reality.